This is CBS 2 News This Morning.
Finally this morning, this hour for us, a baseball clinic was held in Central Park for blind children learning how to play the game. The Lighthouse Guild's Youth Skills Program put on the event along with the United States Blind Baseball Association. Students ages 6 to 13 learned how to play baseball with balls and bats and bases that make noise. It allows players to overcome their lack of vision to experience America's pastime.